have I been? I've been here, same place as always. Couple of different changes. Number one, not a lot. Yeah, I've got a couple of different bits that I'm boxing up and sorting out. And I'm gonna be hopefully moving. So yeah, as you can see, the wall hasn't changed. The room's not changed much. I've still got the poster over here. Is he gonna show it? Yeah. And I've got not a lot really, that much else. I mean, the cat is down there, down here. So yeah, not a lot's changed. I've got a different mic, that's always a bonus. But yeah, and I've got this penny, this 10 pence. Check this out. Are you gonna show it? Look at that, it's a 10p. It actually says on it 10 pence. Ignore my nails, how bad they are. But yeah, how cool is that? So yeah, not a lot's changed, just been really super busy with work. I'll give you an update. So currently I'm on my way to the gym. I have actually bought out my big cameras today. I don't even know if this microphone works, so I'm kind of hoping it does. It says that it is, so I'm kind of guessing it is. That is the main road behind me, and then there's also the river just behind me as well. And there's also a lady that's sitting right in front of me, and she's staring right at me. It don't bother me. On the way to the gym, got a couple of bits to do. Gonna do the normal routine, and then we're going back home later. Gonna get changed, get sorted, get showered, get ready, and then we're gonna go to see Sophie. Don't know what we're doing about when I see Sophie, but we'll give it a go. Just wanted to show you that I am actually bothering and I am actually doing it. So that is exactly what's happening. But yeah, to the gym and then back home, then Sophie's, and then who knows where. Yes, I know this video is going to be a little bit wishy-washy and just a little bit pieced together, but let's be real, it's one of my videos. When has it ever got an actual script or a plan or something like that? It's always wishy-washy. So the woman I was just talking about, the one that's sitting right there, she was actually smoking a joint. That is exactly what she was doing. I, however, just carried on walking because I was like, why is she staring at me? Turns out she thought I was recording her smoking this joint. No, I just do silly YouTube videos and record my face for everyone else. I've probably now hated by that woman. Never even met her in my life. Nope. Meanwhile, if there's ever a dodgy ass looking alleyway, this is definitely it. I mean, this house is quite nice. That person's window is right open. This is proper dodge. If I'm ever gonna get mugged and pillaged, this would be here, which is not good. Not good at all. Meanwhile, fire exit, keep clear. The amazing news is, if you ever go to my gym, you never have to do a warm up because this hill is just like really steep. I mean, that's me standing straight and then me standing straight. It's just huge. So yeah, you never have to do a warm up because your warm up is walking up this hill. Or at least for me, coming this direction. Most people get the bus, which is at the top of the hill, which is up there. But I walk, because at least then you don't have to do as much of a warm-up, which is great. Oh, that gym is done. And then I went to go get a drink, and I found myself the largest can of iron brew that I've ever seen. It's the size of me bloody head. Aye. Congrats to all Scottish people. I did not mean to offend, if that is the case. I can't do a very good Scottish accent, so apologies.
But it is a can of iron brew.
So yeah, I just wanted to show it because goddamn, that's huge. And it only cost me all of 50p. Which is great, because it's a bargain.
Now that we've done, we've got to walk back down the big hill and back into town, to then go home, to then come back out, to then go to Sophie, to then do something I don't really know what.
So, finally home. I'm gonna have a nap. Kitty is having a weird moment. What you doing? But yeah, finally back home and getting sorted and ready to go. Not long and I've got to leave again. What time is it now? It is currently 10 to 4, so I'm going to be leaving in about 10 minutes to get to where I'm going. So, yeah, I'm running a little bit late, not going to lie.